What is this about? We good? Are we good? I think we're... Oh, what is happening? There we go. Yeah, that one. All right. I think we're good to dive in now. Oh. Weird. Get rid of the Nightkin in the basement. All right. So we've gotta stab some big boys, huh? That's where we came from. Right. We came around the corner here. Rebar Club. There we go. What's happening? I got a lot of things happening right now. My bad. What's going on? Ooh, Kohi's playing. I gotta make sure I open his stream. What's good, Kohi? Cool. All right. That's all. That's all I wanted to get situated. Now let's play some Fallout. Can I hear footsteps? Come on. There we go. Rebar Club. Do I? I gotta get used to that. Rebar Club. Do I have a Rebar Club? Because I'm thinking I should probably switch to that. Whoa, what the hell is happening with the mouse? Weird. Weapons. We're looking for Rebar Club. Damage 40? 33. Damage per second, 40. And this is damage 16. DPS per second. Let's swap to the Rebar Club. Let's see how this does. Yeah, let's see this. Was in here. Sip for my canteen. Crippled, huh? Alright, don't know if I prefer that. Ant meat? I don't remember any of the shortcuts. We'll pop a Nuka-Cola. And a stim pack?
Let's
Interesting. Hmm. Definitely gonna end up dying here. Ah, come on. Nuka-Cola has worn off. Good to know. Ooh, give me those. Iguana bits, squirrel on a stick? Hell yeah. All that good shit. Drinking glass, metal spoon. Alright, we need more health. Super stim pack. And squirrel on a stick. Let's go to weapons. Let's go back to the machete. Because I could really swing that pretty good. Oh shit! Yeah, I don't fucking think so. Ah. There we go. Man. Drained flamer fuel tank. Flamer fuel incinerator. I think I've already got one. Jail key. We'll take that. But damn, that was not. Kahi redeemed a confetti cannon, dude. What's good? I see you over there playing Fall Guys. Hope you're having a good stream. Hope you're having fun. Interesting. What is this? Nothing here? Hmm. Down. Empty, empty. Coffee mug, what is this? Can't see it. Is there a... No. Is there a flashlight? No, there's no flashlight? Is that just in four? Huh. Downstairs we go. No, we don't go downstairs. We heal up. Take one of those. Take one of those. We'll heal up a bit before we go forward because we'll die otherwise. Pretty plain and simple, we'd die otherwise. Well, just dropping shit. Gonna eat some candy. We still healing up? What's good? Oh. You can't even see my health.
Yeah.
Man, I put me in the worst spot. Hold on. Is that better? No, that's worse. Alright, I know what to do. Dibba-da-doom, 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 dibba-da-doom. How's this? Better? Yeah, that's a little better. Still not healed up as much as I'd like to be. What's that about? Oh, I see, okay. Let's go through the open doors first. Wrench, no. Looks super dark. Like, what am I supposed to be able to see here? I guess nothing? Nothing of importance? Is there really no flashlight in this game? That doesn't seem right. That's where we came from. Can't even see what this shit is. Came from there. Ooh. Hello? Hello? Did I accidentally kill the prisoners? I'm very confused. What am I missing? Is this person supposed to be alive? Is this person supposed to be alive? Is my question. And if they are, do I try to break the game already? What's my quest? What, data? Quest. Come fly with me. Get rid of the Nightkin in the basement. Which implies I haven't. But I don't see anywhere else to go.
What do you need? Later.
Alright, you weren't supposed to stay alive. Got it. Okay, you were supposed to stay dead. Thank you. Sorry about that. Little miscommunication. Just needed to make sure you weren't supposed to be alive. I don't see any other Nightkin in here. Like, I get they're invisible and addicted to Stealth Boys, but I feel like I would have seen all of them by now. Like, they're not completely invisible, is the thing, right? So, theoretically, I should have seen them. Because you're dead. You're dead. Oh. What? Yes, I do. You're dead. If you break my heart, I die. Who am I missing? So be sure it's true. When you say I love you, it's a sin to tell a lie. I hear a machine going. Here?
You guys says nothing, though. It's a sin.
Antler says,
oh.
You are the one killing my kin. Antler says, you must die.
Well, I hate this. Yo, Gino, dude, what's up? I am machete fighting this big fat boy. This isn't even fair. Who's gonna win? It was me. Boom, there you are. Get him. What's good? You know, I'm doing pretty well. Bumper sword? Thank you. Yes, I'm taking a bumper sword. How you doing, man? How was Hawaii? You happen to be back in the bum shart states, as Tucker likes to put it. All that good cold weather happening here. Give me one of these. Sunset Sarsaparilla. Ooh, melee weapon. It was great. You missed the cold? Oh my god, dude. Are you crazy? Whoa, cheating. Hawaii was nice, but goddamn was too hot. Oh man, I would love the heat right now. A Braxo cleaner. Sunset Sarsaparilla wear knife. Oh. Nice. The water, though, goddamn. Yeah, I can only imagine how beautiful that was. Let's try a new bumper sword. Let's try the bumper sword. Wow. All right. You got mad rocks? Like, from Hawaii? Like, rock rocks, or are we talking different kind of rocks? What is that? Fission battery? No Powpoo fruit? Damn. I want a Powpoo fruit. Yo, CVS, leave me alone. Got some tropical nuts. No idea how to spell them. Cocoa nuts? How I loved you. Workbench. Reloading bench.
All right, where is this?
Kukoi? Is how I would say that? Beep. Beep, beep. Wonder glue, activate workbench. Skill requirement. This looks like a good spot to find some ingredients. Rockets? Yo, is there a button?
Hello? Who's down there?
What's the deal with all the rockets, man?
That's none of your business, Smoothskin. Jason was very clear. Get rid of the demons, then report back.
Mad wild chickens and why? Jeez.
Poke around down there. Got it.
All right.
Get moving.
I'll set him off. Spacesuit helmet. Yes, thank you. Where am I supposed to be going, my guy? There's a door over there, but I don't see a way. And this does nothing? No, that does nothing. So, I'm supposed to go here? I don't think this is the right way. Yeah. No, I was right. Going this way. All right. Okay, going this way. Gotta. There is no that way. My guy, what do you think I'm doing here? What are you talking about? This is where I came from. What do you mean? Okay, Google. Is there a flashlight in Fallout New Vegas? No. So, alright, so I gotta go down? And in there? I can't see. You set up the Google.
Hey Google, play Rick Astley's Never Gonna Give You Up. Did it work? Hell yeah. Oh my god, that's perfect. Sorry. Marker. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. Oh, and he sent another one. This is from Gino. Oh, stop playing. Oh my god. That's perfect. Alright, but where am I supposed to be going? If I do that, that's amazing. Thanks, man. Hey, anytime. So I gotta like go in this wall? I'm not sure what's happening. In here. What am I supposed to be doing? It's so dark, I can't see anything. Hold on, maybe I can just like display brightness. Yeah. There we go. Now I can see a little bit better. All right. So the marker is right here. Hello? Hello?
Why is that broken?
Strange. Very strange. Okay. Big brain. If it's not here, it's gotta be here or here. So I guess let's go down. Okay, it's here. So it's behind this wall. So it's in here. This way? No, it's in between here. So that means I think we've got to go up, right? It's the only other thing I can think of. Because it's, yeah. Okay, where is up? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. I'm lost. That's down. It's got to be this way. Yes, because you're dead. Okay, going up. Okay, I've gotta go this way. There's no way that way. So we can go this way. Oh, are we here? Okay. Oh. Well, you didn't tell me I got them all. That would have been nice to know. I just gotta go back up and talk to the guy. Oh, was I supposed to? Ooh, I killed one of your prisoners. I hope you don't kill me for that. Rockets. There we go. All right. We're good. You, my boy. Who are you? This guy? Are you the guy we're looking for?
Morning.
Jason Bright?
Is the way clear?
Is the way clear?
Praise the Creator and bless you, Wanderer. The way is clear. I will lead my flock through the basement to the sacred site. I hope you will come find us there, Wanderer.
All right.
There is much to be done.
Whoa!
Why are you guys so speedy? Hello? What? Where the hell is this? Who the hell is Harland? And where did you come from? This dude just doesn't give a shit. There we go.
I waited to speak with you one last time before I descended to the launch pad, Wanderer.
Okay.
I want you to know that we will remember for all eternity how you delivered us to the threshold of the great journey.
I'm starting to think you didn't think this through, my guy.
But the rockets that will carry us to salvation are yet missing vital components. If you would still help us, Wanderer, speak to Chris. He can tell you what is missing.
Bruh.
There is no way that we can thank you enough, Wanderer. Your arrival here was a blessing. We will remember you always. Yes, the rockets will convey us to our promised land.
I don't think so. Is this Johnny Guitar?
Upon vision has confirmed it.
Yeah.
I understand your concerns, friend, and I thank you for voicing them. But the Creator's will for us has been made manifest. I have glimpsed it only in visions, Wanderer, but what I have seen is truly miraculous. It is a place
miraculous
of
ladybug?
Healing, and I know in my soul that my flock will be safe there.
Let's talk about Chris.
After all that you have done for us, I suppose you deserve to know everything. When Chris came to us, we tried to convince him that he was human, but this only angered him. He seemed lost.
All right.
We decided to let him stay with us for a few days, over the course of which we learned that his technical skills far surpassed our own. It became clear that the Creator had sent him to us to ensure the success of the great journey. Equally clear was that Chris should labor in blessed ignorance of his humanity and his inability to make the journey himself. It is no coincidence that two humans have been vital to the success of the great journey. It is
law of large numbers. The human was bound to help eventually.
Chris, to expiate the sins of your kind against mine. You are redeemers both.
Tucker with the confetti cannon.
Such is the Creator's will. Vision upon vision.
We're playing our sweet, sweet himbo playthrough of Fallout New Vegas.
The radiation around the launch pad alone would kill Chris in minutes. The radioactivity of
Gina.
The
confetti cannon.
Stronger.
I love the confetti cannon. You've been using... Well... None of my business. I don't
Chris
care.
Shall be declared the pew, saint pew, pew. The great journey before me. I hope this will ease his sadness.
Goodbye, Jason.
There is no way that we can thank you enough, Wanderer. Your arrival here was a blessing. We will remember you always.
Thank you very much. We talked to Chris. Chris.
Jason says that I am to cooperate with you on the final tasks necessary to launch the great journey.
Gotta be nice to everyone, I guess. How can I help?
I was close to completing work on the rockets before we were driven into hiding on the top floor. Two components were missing. A quantity of isotope 239 igniting agent and a set of thrust control modules. The igniting agent is highly radioactive and decays quickly. That's why we can't use the drums that leak down on the launch pad. It's no longer potent enough.
So happens I do have some...
Ooh.
What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean? I'm maining in this. How do I not have enough?
When you say I love you. A pleasure. Take care now. So, you're back. Oh, you're charming in your own way, I suppose. Oh, I don't know. A pleasure do. Happy to do it.
Thruster model. I don't even have enough caps. Oh my gosh. All right, we're gonna reload that save. We're gonna reload that just so.
You're back now.
About those thrusts. All right, so I gotta get my speech up 8 points.
Doing business with you.
So I guess let's go kill some shit. I guess I gotta go kill some shit to get my speech up, right? Wait, can I see how much experience I need to level up? Skills. Barter 27, melee 57. Speech, are you fucking kidding me? Perks general. Caesar's Legion, perks. Nope. Skills. Lockpick. Special. Status. Oh, there it is. All right, so we need 305 experience points. All right, where do I go to kill shit? I feel like there should just be a bunch of baddies around, but I just don't know where they are. Oh, there we go. We got some baddies over here. Yeah, what's good? Whoa! What? Oh, come on! I'm sorry. All right. Cool. We didn't accidentally punch her in the goddamn face. Find parts to fix the rocket's thrust controls. All right. It's a sin. Love you. Alright, let's try to find some things and not get bodied. It's a sin to keep this memory of you when silence proves
Oof.
Dude, why do these things hit so hard? Alright, so I guess we're just not gonna be able to kill anything ever. Let's try this way. Where can we get some nice enemies? Where are those little fucking gecko things? Give me a bunch of those. Gibson Shack? What? Ooh. Wood chipper? What are you talking about? I need baddies. Hello, Tucker. Sorry, working on a presentation for tomorrow. Gino, you working on a presentation? What kind of presentation? Helios 1? No, you're good guys. I need bad guys. I need stuff to kill with my sword. You're teaching a cooking class about katsu? Katsu, whatever. Damn, dude, that's awesome. Why is it so hard to find enemies? Apparently, the wasteland is pretty safe. I have wandered many places, but there are— oh shit.
Got enough?
What are you talking about? That's right. Stupid. Give me this, give me that. Steady. Weapon spread reduced. Leather belt. I don't want the helmet. We'll take that, see what happens. The song's broken again. Bottle cap. And you, bottle cap. Let's change the radio.
Howdy. My name is Jed Masterson, and I'm a caravan boss for the—
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our program.
If you're hearing this, I have a job offer for you.
One of you is—
Trails is organizing an expedition north into Utah, off the Long 15, and we need people. We're looking for caravan guards, prospectors, couriers. If you're used to humping it across the waste—
Humping?
—straight toward trouble, we want—
I hump trouble?
—if you got a pit boy, we definitely want you.
I have one of those.
If you're a greenhorn or a city slicker spinning tales about your skills, you can kindly go hang. If we like your gumption, we'll pay you square and treat you fair. Find me. Jed Masterson, at the Northern Passage if you're interested. Luck to you.
Yeah,
howdy. My name is Jed Masterson, and I'm a caravan boss for the Happy Trails Caravan Company.
All right.
If you're hearing this, I have a...
More stressful than cool? Damn, that was like nothing. Just like making food. How do we keep ourselves from dying? Items. We need aid. Let's get crispy squirrel bits. Let's get iguana bits. Let's get a Nuka-Cola. Let's get a sunset sarsaparilla. Yo, MJK, what's up? I said it right this time. Thanks for the sub, my guy. Damn, hell yeah. yeah, didn't realize it was MJK the whole time. Was definitely saying MGK. But, damn. I'm glad I finally got the opportunity to meet you in person. See the man behind the madness. I don't know why the radio is freaking out on me here. Same. Yeah. We pretty crazy. Oh, yes. Ants. Ants. Give me the ants. What kind of presentation are you trying to make? Sorry about the nips. Oh, no, dude. You are fine. Nips, welcome. Johnny Guitar. Wow. Are you dead? Google Slides. Got any more ants? Oof. Pack Brahmin. Jeez.
Are you tired of getting chased because you're bigger than humans and scaring them? Did you kill some and they overreacted? Are two-head bear people shooting at you and battle cattle mooing? Beware the battle cattle!
Leave the fear behind!
Leave the fear behind! At the mountaintop, enjoy life in a state of Utopitha. Free, safe, secure.
Okay.
Freedom limited to following the commands of best friend Tabitha. Safety not guaranteed against siege or assault by two-head bear people or battle.
SFB would go steps. Kitchen prep, start mixing ingredients. You want to keep slides down to like 10 words total, not counting title.
Utopitha, come feel the difference.
I was gonna say, I don't like how close you're getting to me. I need better armor. Yeah, that's right, bitch. Bitch. All right, I fucked up. Definitely fucked up. Definitely fucked up.
Sure
We definitely fucked up here. Yeah. When the ants have a ranged attack, you know you fucked up. There we go. Ooh, we're close to level up. Very, very close to level up. What happened to the... What is going on with the camera? Kim changed a setting, and I don't know what she did. Kim, you gotta help me fix the computer. Speech needs to be 50. Boom! Got it. Melee weapons is pretty high. Barter. Medicine. How many hit points you replenish using a stim pack? Effectiveness of Radex and Radaway. Speech. Unarmed. Fighting without a weapon or with weapons designed for hand-to-hand combat like brass knuckles, power fist, displacer gloves. Science. No, I need, like, buff.
Welcome back.
Welcome back.
It's time. True, I see time.
Here's the hit points you receive from food and drink.
And
also,
you're already wearing your true eyes, best friend Tabitha, along with your head of true hair. What do you see? I see Neo. First generation Neo from down the mountain? Oh, and what is he up to? Standing outside his shack down there.
I guess.
In the same spot as before.
Intense training.
Or has he moved?
And Lady Killer.
Wow, it must be so exciting to see and know all. What a powerful reminder of your ultimate authority and power for our listeners.
I see Mo. Okay.
Mo, the
done.
Centaur.
Yeah, we're good.
Favorite centaur, Mo. What's he up to?
Licking the gate.
All right.
What's out of the pen?
Now I'm almost afraid to ask, but do you see any?
There we go. All right, we should be able to do some damage now.
Threats all around us, converging.
Hello?
Like a noose, tightening. Two-head bear people astride battle cattles.
Traded battle cattle training to hunt mutants.
Yeah, get up, old lady.
So, you're back. Now,
where did we leave off? About those thrust models.
Still got them. 500 caps, and they're yours.
250?
Ha! Yes, you are quite the smooth talker.
250?
What the hell? 250 it is.
Good. I'll be back in a... Thanks for the discount. I'll be back. Alright, so I'm gonna have to sell a bunch of shit, I think. Gotta sneeze. Excuse me. Where did I just go? You gotta text me too. Ken, I'm heading off to keep working. Keep a good stream. I will... MJK, thanks for stopping by. Thanks for the resub, dude. Much appreciated. 100%. Hopefully we get some broken bugs in this session. Can I sell you shit? Will you buy shit from me? Will you buy shit? Push it. Push it from me. Do what I tell you. Dr. Mercenary. You're a mercenary. You're a mercenary. You're a doctor. Pack Brahmin. I need the local map. No. Alright, this is Dino Deep. Oh, Dino, yeah. Dino Depot. We should be able to sell some shit there. It's dope. Thanks, guys, for the help. Feel better about this right now. Thought you need to put more? Nah, dude, you're good. It's like Charmin Ultra. Less is more.
Welcome back.
Yo.
Can I get you anything?
You can buy some stuff.
Sure thing.
Sure thing. Yeah, 600 caps. Cool. Let's give you one of these. Oh, no, no, no. No, we're good. Bumper sword, nice. Let's get rid of... submission ant meat. Yes, 2, 3, 4. Baseball bat? No, we'll keep that. Beer, binoculars. Bumper sword, keeping that. Cat eye. Get rid of that. Conductors. I don't know what the conductors are for. What do you got? Fission battery. Don't need that. Dynamite. We'll need energy cell. Yes. Actually, no. We'll keep those. Grenade rifle. Hydra. Restore limb condition. Oops. Incinerator. Leather armor reinforced. Let's get rid of the leather armor. Lightweight leather armor. That's that damage 7, 8 lightweight metal armor. So we'll do lightweight leather armor reinforced. Sell you that machete, mercenary grade, pre-war money, rebar club, space helmet. I like the space helmet. Spike knuckles. I didn't know I had these. Sturdy caravan, shotgun, sunset's aspirilla, super sturdy bag, throwing spear. White horse neck. Good. Exit. Goodbye.
Come back soon now.
Lovable centaurs who I love how there's a podcast in this game before podcasts were a thing.
After much deliberation, I went with the centaurs.
And there you have it, Utopitha. The next time you play with a huggable, lovable centaur, remember that best friend Tabitha made it all possible.
If you insist. Old lady, wake up!
So, you're back.
Where do we leave off?
Now. Where did we leave off?
About those thrusts.
Still got them.
Here it is.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Thanks, friend. Now I can kill you and your dogs. Big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. In this town, they're an outlaw by the name of Testus Red.
Many men had tried. Have you found the components?
Have you found the components? Found the thrust. There you go. Rock is good to go.
Yes. I'll tell Jason that the great journey can begin.
Nice.
We have everything we need to launch the rockets, Jason. Great journey can begin.
Head up to the viewing platform.
Gather all. May the Creator guide my words and help me speak true. The Almighty Creator has seen fit to answer our prayers. The time has come for us to board the rockets and begin the great journey. Though it may seem that all humans despise us, the Creator has seen fit to instruct us differently. The journey ahead would have been impossible if not for the intercession of two human friends, one you, the other a long-abiding companion. Big iron on his
teeth. The more so quickly it was time. What do you mean? It was 2011 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from windows, everybody held their breath. With his hands strained, who was about to meet his dead. There was 40 between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the race is still talked about today.
What are you talking about? Am I going to miss the rocket launch? And the range was he with the iron on his hip.
It was over in a moment and folks had gathered round. Oh boy. Shit's just gonna explode, right? Uh-oh. Oh. What?
Light enough.
I can't read it.
You have established a reputation with a group of people in the wasteland. Whether that reputation is good or bad, you're finally somebody, and people associated with that group will start to react to what you've done. There are many different factions in the wasteland. You can develop a distinct reputation with each one. As you perform actions that benefit a group, you will gain fame. If you perform actions that harm a group, you will gain infamy. Your reputation with any given group is a measure of the combined total fame and infamy that you have earned. The benefits and drawbacks of any given reputation depend on the group itself. You may receive discounts with merchants, provoke attacks from hired thugs, or simply be treated differently. Gaming Gritoma, dude, was good. Been a minute. People like me. Yay. Ooh, level 5 already. Like, I don't know what else I need, you know? Do we just go for maxing out melee weapons as fast as we can? Because I can't sneak, I can't science, I can't repair, I can't medicine, I can't gun. Maybe medicine. I don't know. These are always the choices that... There. There we go. Cool. With a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Kahi! Get it, Kahi. Why are we loading for so long?
Is that my chair? What's going on? Why are we stuck in loading simulator, huh? What are we doing? What's going on? Hello? 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 And the game crashed. Righteous. What task? There we go. Where is Fallout? Not responding. There we go. Perfect time. What the hell is even happening? Good now? Where did it save? Nick Pie the Ramen Guy! Woot woot, dude, thanks for the sub! Just in time to see the game crash. Playtime 323. Yeah, I guess that's the one. I just spit everywhere. We good? Aha! What? Damn it. How do I get out? How do I? Ah. This looks promising. Bunch of corpses. Familiar. Hula girl. Gino! It's a family reunion. All right, where are the corpses at? All right. Yo, confetti. Big iron on his hip. There we go. Hmm. Strange. Oops. All right, cool. So now, quests. Spread word of Legion's atrocities. Yeah, let's do that one. World map. Boulder City, Utah. I sent it to her favorite place on Earth. Chocolate City, Utah. The most popular beverage in the West. Hmm. I really wish I had a bike or a car or something. Nick Pie the Ramen Guy. Nick Pie the Ramen Guy. Nick. Ramen rules. Do I see a little silhouette of a man? Private Kowalski. Kowalski, status report!
You here to pay your respects to?
What is this memorial?
It commemorates the Battle of Hoover Dam. The Rangers lured the best of Caesar's Legion into Boulder
Hoover.
City and blew the whole town up.
Nice!
The NCR still lost a bunch of troops in the fighting, though. My older brother sacrificed himself so they could evacuate some of the wounded.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Don't worry about it.
Where are you normally stationed?
Camp McCarran, but I'm on leave at the moment. Heading back to California to see my folks.
California, rest in peace.
They're not due to arrive for a while yet.
Simultaneous
Bye.
Release. California, show your teeth. She's my priestess, I'm your priest. Yeah. Is that a skeleton? Where are we going? Follow the fire.
We've got a situation with some great cons right now. The brass at McCarran has ordered me to lock down the ruins until it's been resolved.
What's going on with the great cons?
One of my patrols was on its way back from Novak when it came under fire.
Guitar Hero stream?
They radioed for reinforcements.
Oof.
But instead of
not good at Guitar Hero. I have it for the Wii, but I am not good.
No deaths, but not all the squad got out. The cons have Private Ackerman and Private Gilbert as
I have
messages.
Rock Smith for PC.
Once the great cons have been killed or captured, you're welcome to retrieve any property they've taken from you.
Karaoke? I would love to do a karaoke stream. I would love to do karaoke, period. I've never actually done it. Like, I can't sing. I like to pretend that I can sing, and I know it sounds horrible to everybody but me.
Normally, I'd turn you down since I have no idea who you are. But considering that the hostages are as good as dead when we attack... All right. I'm going to give you a chance to talk to the Great Khans. Their leader is a man named Jessup. If we
Jessup.
Hear shooting, we'll be coming in.
Janessica.
But it'll probably be too late for you.
I understand.
Good luck.
I don't understand, though. Boulder City Ruins. Those signs. All right. The game just closed. What is happening? Load settings? We got like... No. If you have the script extender, I highly... if you have the script extender, I highly recommend Anti-Crash. I don't know what either of those things are, but thank you. Wait, where the hell am I? Oh, suck my butt. There's all of it. Both cheeks at the same time. Just suck them. Where are we going? We gotta do this whole walk over again? That's dumb. Simultaneous release. Can you get Guitar Hero on PC? That's a question I never thought I'd be asking myself. Like, I got Rocksmith, which uses a real guitar, but I'm not good at real guitar either. I'm probably better at Rock Band than real guitar. You can? Gino, are you shitting my dick right now? Are you for real? Oh, shit! Scary. Oh no! Oh no! What else we got? Dirty water, purified water. We good? Clone Hero. I need an adapter for it though. What kind of adapter are we talking about? Wouldn't I just be able to get a Bluetooth, like, PS3 era guitar? Clone Hero, huh? Oh, why am I freaking out? Ah! Tiny little baby. Oof. I've seen plenty of videos of somebody, like, playing a game with a Guitar Hero controller. Plug in for, like, PS lag input. No, you're right. Xbox. Would they not just be using a, USB? Can I repair my weapon? Repair X. Maybe that works best. I don't know. I know PS2 has the proprietary controller input, but I always figured Xbox 360 used USBs because it's basically a PC console. What? Back. Back. Back, I say. Yeah, we got a situation. What's going on with the cons? They got a chip of mine. I'll negotiate a deal. I understand. Let's save. Aha! Hello?
Man, this place is a mess.
Hello? 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 What is it?
Thanks for the rest.
Oh, I didn't see you! Well, I didn't see you! Gee, what the hell is happening with this camera? It's never done this before. I don't know what the issue is. Manual focus! What is happening? Alright, hold on.
I can figure out what's happening here. TV? Is it that one?
Will that keep it from going away? Hopefully. Oh. Fucking hell. Now everybody's mad at me! Come on. Find the men who tried to kill you. What do you think I'm doing? If I go in here and I talk.
The NCR sure did a number on this place. The NCR sure did a number on this place.
Man, I'm sick of this place. Can't wait to get back to Red Rock.
Red Rock? California, show your teeth.
The NCR sure did a number on this place.
Man, I'm sick of this place. Can't wait to get back to Red Rock.
Well, shit. Great Khan's hideout. There we go.
What the hell?
What the hell?
You're that courier Benny wasted back in Good Springs.
You're the guy!
You're supposed to be dead.
I got better. Well, I'm not.
Yeah, about that.
Where's the platinum chair?
Don't have it. Benny stole it right before he stabbed us in the back. He's probably back at the strip by now laughing at me.
All right.
What's the negotiate? The NCR backs off. We walk out of here. Nobody gets hurt.
Free the hostages now, and I'll have the NCR escort you out of their territory. Speech!
I can't Woo! Believe I'm doing this.
That's what happens when you have a 60 in speech, my guy.
Here, a souvenir for you. It's Benny's lighter. Shove it up his ass when you catch up with him.
Will do. Benny.
He's one of the chairmen. Big shots around the Topps Casino in New Vegas. A friend from the city contacted me with info on a big job. I should have known that the caps were too good to be true. But there was still no way I could pass up the chance. Just a big fancy poker chip, as far as I know. Don't know why anyone would make one out of platinum, though.
Bragging rights?
He's a snake, that's why. He owed us the rest of the pay for the job, so maybe he didn't want to pay up. Fine. Yeah, go on.
Woo! I don't know what else to level up. Barter? Speech? Melee weapons? Do I just go all the way melee weapons? What's the highest level this shit can be? Because, like, if this can be 100, I might as well just max out melee weapons the first thing and then worry about everything else. What? These are skills? How far can you level up skills in Fallout New Vegas? Ah, thank you, Gratoma. Okay. What do you recommend I do here? I'm going for a buff bare-knuckle brawler who's very dumb but charming. So, like, I got good charisma. Obviously, my melee weapons are pretty dope. Wanted to let you go to 300, and it was a bitch to do so. Uh-oh.
Because I'm trying to figure out what I should level up here. I don't really expect to use guns all that much. So I'm thinking keep speech and barter going. Lockpick, I could get to 25. Speech is a dump stat that can win almost all game scenarios without much conflict. Then I'm gonna go speech. I'm gonna talk you out of it, and if it doesn't work, I'm gonna punch you in the goddamn face. That's what's gonna happen. Ooh. Cool. I believe you can heal more with stim packs at higher medicine. You can heal more with food survival. Yes, that is what I believe it was. Less radiation damage, toughness, 3 overall damage threshold. This perk may be taken twice. Gunslinger, not doing that. Fortune, more bottle caps and containers than I normally would. Ferocious loyalty, the power. Ooh, bloody mess. Cannibal intense training. The power of your personality inspires diehard loyalty from your followers. When you drop below 50% health, your companions temporarily gain much greater resistance to damage. That's pretty good. +3. I think I'm going to take toughness. I need to be harder to hurt.
Hey.
Hey. You dead? What's good? I'm talking my way through this game. That's how this is gonna work. The fuck are you guys? Simultaneous release. Where you at?
I'm glad you're able to get my people freed, but there's a new problem. I just got orders to take out the Great Khans, hostages or not.
My hands are tied.
I can't go against orders.
Can I? Great Khans were nice. You have to be nice too. Am I in charge now? That can't be right. The Great Khan.
I don't like it. But orders are orders.
How am I in charge? Who gave that order? Who gave that order? What the hell? Yahweh. Where is this? Freeside North Gate. Neutral. What? Freeside North Gate. Neutral. Haven't discovered this location yet. Repcon headquarters? Haven't discovered this yet. So we're just in it for the long haul here then, huh? I'm on my way from to something.
Fancy meeting you here, friend.
Victor, how did you get here? I don't like being followed, robot.
Just rolling along on my spurs. Looks like I just might make it to New Vegas after all.
You see what happened in there?
Yep. Guess it's just down to you and Fancy Pants. I wouldn't worry about him. He looks all hat and no cattle, if you ask me.
I don't know what that means.
Yep. This is getting mighty embarrassing. People gonna start to...
Can I romance a robot?
Fancy Pants? No, I ain't seen hiding a hair of him since the tussle in Good Spring.
Wow, where are you going?
Fancy meeting you here, friend.
Wow.
Look me
later. Oh, later, Scotoma. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for helping out. Part of a side quest, even. Oh, I thought you meant you were. I thought you meant you were heading out. Hello? Hello. I'm gonna stab some dogs. You can find on three-legged dog. Oh, hello. Oh, the romancing robots part. Got it. Good to know I can do that, though. What is this? Should I be scared? Who are you people? Ranger station. Another settlement needs our help. Hey. Yo, Victor, what are you doing? Victor's being a weirdo. What the hell, Victor? Oh, that's a big boy over there. What the hell is that? Nothing, it's a rock. I got scared by a rock. Congratulations, me. You were scared by a rock. What are you doing? You fucking weird-ass robot. I'll fuck the cowboy right out of you, too. Click, click. I think I'm gonna have to look into some stability mods for this game. Cause I got a bunch of issues happening. What happens if I hop the levee? You gonna shoot? Hello? Where am I going? Are you the one I'm here to see? No. I'm starting to think I'm not even supposed to be here. Pop, 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 pop. Where the hell am I going? Don't you love cotton candy? I don't like those noises. Come on. This isn't necessarily where I want to be going.
I don't like the look of this. I'm gonna die a lot here. Who are you people? Are you friendly people? Are you friendly? Hello? Are you friendly? Yes, you are friendly. NCR trooper. What are the things called? Death claws? Is that what they are? Where the hell am I going? What? Yo, are you a merchant? Mercenary. Traveling merchant.
Hey there. Need anything?
Yeah, let's see what you got.
Sure. Here's what I've got.
Cool. Glad we're on the same page. You've got a bunch of ammo. Baseball bat nails. Hmm. Hmm. Mini nuke. Power fist. Ayo, can you borrow that keyboard? Yeah, you need the keyboard? Yeah. Yeah, can we take it? 100%. Purify, queen of clubs, queen of... I gotta sell some shit, because I want that. What do we got? Baseball bat. Hey! It's what, the dongle in the laptop, and then the mouse and the keyboard go with it. Huh? Behind the TV, next to where the Xbox dongle is. There's two USBs right there. Dirty water. Gotta love that dirty water. Oh, Boston, you're my home. Hey, should I sell the incinerator? Look at who it is. Look at who it is. Say hi. Oh, hi, Beepo. Oh, so precious. Oh, she's so photogenic. Look at this one. Hmm. Keep in mind the power fist is unarmed, not melee. Yes, that is true. Very good point. My unarmed, my melee might be 60, but my unarmed is not that great. That is a very good point. I need a better... Yeah, no, you're right. 100% on, 100% on the money on that. I need a better melee weapon, though. I don't think they got anything. Yeah. Alright. No, we're good. Beeboo! Yeah! She's so precious. I think she just woke up from a nap, which is why she wasn't putting up a big stink. Hello? Is that where we're going? Beepo. We've been calling her Scrimp lately. As both a noun and a verb. It's like, oh, what's Scrimp doing? She just scrimping. Oh, she's scrimping all day? You're gonna bounce? Dude, peace out. Thanks for stopping by. I love you. Have fun tomorrow, and just be your best. That's all anyone can do. Yo, confetti cannon. Peace out, man. I hope tomorrow goes perfect for you, all right? I'll be thinking about you. Hello? Children? Whack, 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 whack.
Found you. Come on!
Woohoo! Thanks, man. No worries, my guy. Oh, I died somehow. In real life. Crazy. You know what? I gotta do a deep dive into what I've got for weapons right now. Can I sort them? Can I sort them by damage? Oh, what? That's my favorite one. Bumper sword. All right. Let's see. We've got a baseball bat that does 29 points of damage. 44 DPS. We've got 46 DPS with 14 damage. So that's probably better. Bumper sword, 43 damage, 30, okay. Long fuse, mercenary grenade, rebar club, 35, 40, spike knuckles, that's unarmed though. Sturdy caravan, shotgun. Throwing spear. That's it? That's all I've got? Man, I need better apparel. All right, what do we got? I'm wearing a hockey mask.
I'm not wearing hockey pads.
DT1, DT4, hello. DT12, DT8, 1, 8, 12. Best we got. It looks like the baseball bat might be my best bet right now. Okay. Got another thug.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs. Come to Mick and Ralph's for... Stop by Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs, sir.
I'll stab a kid. Don't think I won't.
The king.
Yo, what's up, bitches? Ooh, you had me standing alone. Welcome to the strip. Am I already at the strip?
You look new to Freeside, so here's a little advice, friend. Don't go past the Southgate greeter without talking to it first.
It wouldn't... Why?
Those bots are programmed to vaporize anyone who enters the fenced-in area without authorization from the greeter.
Okay.
The name's Old Ben, I've been living in Freeside since the day I was born. Hmm. I've done a bit of everything around here. Courier, butcher, crier, escort, gun for hire. Some of which I'm not proud of, but I do my best to help around town when needed.
Gotcha, gotcha. I used to be a carrier, but I got shot in the head.
Exactly one of the reasons I got out of that job. Too many shitty characters looking to have someone else move their hot items.
Jesus.
My father ran a butcher shop here in town, but business went downhill when another vendor started selling this strange meat at half our prices. You're telling me, not long after my father's shop went under and he passed away from the loss,
they were selling people meat.
People around town started experiencing shakes. No one gets shakes like that unless they're eating human flesh. But no one would believe me. The sick bastard gradually went insane and passed away.
Hmm.
Wasn't long before someone moved into the guy's place and found half-buried human remains in the crawl space. I didn't bother saying, told you so.
That's a hell of a story.
Well, I suppose you could look at it that way, but I was packing a whole different kind of heat. No, escort just sounds better than man whore.
Got paid for sex?
Yep. I was damn good at my job, too. But after a while, I just felt like a piece of meat and had to quit.
Fair enough.
When I quit the escort job, I had enough money to buy a pistol belt. Bodyguards make a good, honest living. And I had the wits. After saving a few tourists from...
All right, let's talk about something else.
Oh.
Goodbye.
You have entered a... Submit to a credit check, or present your passport before proceeding to the gate. Trespassers will be shot.
Science, damn it. Damn. Blinded by science.
Admission to the strip requires an official passport or proof that you're carrying the required minimum balance. These policies prevent less reputable persons from entering and ensure a good time will be had by all who enter the strip. Please return when you have sufficient cash or passport.
You good? All right, how do I get a passport? I clearly don't have enough money. You know what? I'm gonna take a quick break here and get some water. I don't know what's going on, but my face is like inflamed right now. So we will be right back. And enjoy the sounds of Fallout while I'm away.
And we back. We back. We've gotta figure out what to do next. Confront Benny at the Topps Casino. I need caps. I need caps, and I need a passport.
Submit to a credit check, or present your passport before proceeding to the gate. Trespassers will be shot. I'm sorry. If you are unable...
Huh.
Please return when you have sufficient cash or passport.
All right, then I guess we gotta save up the caps, so... Let's do a different mission, I guess. My kind of town. Yeah, let's do that one. I think this is the one we fucked up. Bye, son. Wait, what are you talking about? Local map. Here we go. Deputy.
Howdy.
Beagle. Yep.
Any luck finding a suitable candidate for our next sheriff? Well, a deputy isn't much good without a sheriff. All right,
you're Deputy Beagle. Well, I'm glad to see you're alive.
Hey, youngster. Still hanging about Prim, huh?
Yeah.
Well, I guess I never thought of that. I guess he could be sheriff. If you think he could be reprogrammed for it. Gangers, gangsters, all...
I want to talk about how you're...
Well, I guess you're going to have to find us. I suggest talking to those NCR troopers across the bridge. I also overheard the Potter gangsters.
Shouldn't have done that.
Later.
You're here.
Any luck, fine?
Still looking.
I do think... All right.
Howdy.
Howdy, howdy. Prim Slam. There we go. This way. Literally the only person I can, the first person I can talk to is gonna be the mayor of this place. I'm sorry, the lawman. The lawman. Are you a lawman? Sergeant McGee.
Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
What? Lieutenant Hayes.
I'm Lieutenant Hayes of the New California Republic Army.
What are you doing out here?
We were sent out here to hold back the tide. As you can probably tell, we aren't. The mission isn't a problem. The problem is with supplies. The convicts are better on. I'm trying to get some reinforcements here, maybe some guns with some firepower, but... Most people just call it NCRCF. That's NCR Correctional Facility. A little bit ago, the convicts there staged a coup. Killed the guards that weren't able to escape. And have been ransacking the area since then.
Okay.
Not much. They've taken to calling themselves powder gangers. Mostly because they've taken to using the explosives meant to clear boulders as weapons. They got organized faster than I would have thought. Most of them, at least. Thankfully, the small group in town here seemed to have split off from the main force, so they aren't getting anything in the way of support.
I have some other questions.
We know Prim is a great strategic point, and we aren't blind to the needs of the town. We don't have the guns or the personnel needed to carry out our mission, much less take on... What we need more than anything is if we had just one more squad, we could easily install a sheriff and still handle our primary objective. If you'd like to see the NCR include protection of Prim and its duties, then you'll have to get some. Have you got? Sir?
I was hoping I could just talk my way through. Okay, we got that. Where are we going? There's so many things here. Where's my... Where's my marker? This way. Stuck. I'm doing a lot of walking. I wish I was getting experience for walking. Dude, I look like Mysterio. Did I kill it? Nice. Good job, me. You bandits?
Damn. Never gets old when something blows up.
Damn, running low on smokes again.
Running low on smokes.
Look at you. Walking in here like you're one of us. Don't you know this is Powder Ganger territory?
What is this place?
This is, or was, the Big House. New California Republic Correctional Facility. Not much correcting went on here. Just slave labor. One day, us prisoners decided to liberate ourselves. Killed the warden, killed the guards, took over the whole damn
territory.
So
it's not even a prison now.
That'll be Eddie. You can usually find him sitting in the warden's old chair up in the main building. Well, I don't know. Depends on if you can make it worth my time. 100 caps sounds right to me. Quit wasting my time. That's... Of course, dynamite works pretty good against... Me? I ran with the toughest gang in the hub. You've heard of the hub, right? It's, west of here, I think.
Back in California.
We've got the biggest, baddest fort in the wasteland. There's water and power, and if we need grub, we just go out and steal it.
Okay. I don't want to give you money. I'm trying to make money. I'm trying to make money, my guy.
All right, you can go on in.
I will kill you and take those caps back.
Evening. Didn't know anyone would willingly walk into this place, not unless they were looking for trouble. What's your story?
My story?
I was a sheriff, believe it or not, for a small town far to the west of here. Short version is that sometimes justice is a little slow. I helped speed it up one too many times. I'm not sorry for anything I did, but I will do the time. Fair enough trade if you ask me. Right now, Eddie and his boys run the place. They've got the guns and the dynamite, so they call the shots. Assuming an NCR pardon comes with the job, and it had better. I also need to be able to do things my own way. Due process has its place. But sometimes it's just a waste of time. I'll need to know that I'm not going to end up right back in prison. All right, then. Guess I'll just make a quiet exit. No need for a goodbye party or anything.
So I gotta get a pardon from the NCR. All right. So... Hayes and NCR will protect Prim if they get some additional material purse. With Beagle dead, Johnson Ash requested help finding the program. Can't do that. Beagle wants a new sheriff for Prim. Beagle's dead. Find someone to... He's not dead, which is the problem. Alright, so how do I... A former sheriff from is willing to be if he gets a pardon from the NCR. So I guess we just got to go to the NCR, right? Where is that? Sloan, Repcon headquarters, camp, ranger station. What is this? Good Springs. Sloan. NCR Correctional Facility. Prim. Mojave Outpost. Repcon Test Site, Ranger. Novak. Gibson Scrapyard. Helios 1. Hopefully that's where we need to go.
This is a restricted area. State your business.
Hello?
Your being here is a start, soldier.
Why are you behind your face?
We're overflowing with troopers here. But if you really want to help us, talk to the idiot with sunglasses in the back of the plant building. He's been trying to get this place running for months and hasn't made any forward progress. Later.
That was weird.
When I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be more gambling.
No, this isn't what I want to do. How am I supposed to get a pardon from the NCR? How am I supposed to get a pardon from the NCR?
Any luck finding a suitable candidate for our next sheriff?
Still looking.
Well, I reckon he... Any luck finding a...
Are you not going to be able to help? Where's Nash?
Hey there. Hey, youngster. Still hanging up. Bye.
So I... How do I do that? Okay, either way, I have to go to the NCR. I have to talk to the NCR. I don't know how to do that. NCR Correctional Facility, neutral. Repcon, Helios 1, Boulder City. El Dorado Dry Lake, El Dorado Gas and Service, Repcon Headquarters, Freeside East Gate, Northern Passage, Boulder City. How do I get further in with the NCR?
Hey, thanks for the rescue.
Man, I thought I was dead for sure.
Is there anybody in here that can help? NCR trooper, trooper. You shouldn't be angry at me. They shouldn't be angry at me. I helped them.
bunch of skeletons. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Let's go back to Prim. There's three things to talk to in Prim. Oh, here you are.
Have you gotten my pardon from the NCR yet? There's an NCR camp down there on the southern border in
Camp Mojave.
Watch.
Have I not? Wasn't I just there? Alright, more walking. Here we go. Let's-a go. Waha! Yup! We got some people coming up. All right, let's get some whack going.
You'd better get out of here.
Whack! Merc Charmer. Ooh. Melee weapon plus two. That's nice. I'm gonna take that. Barrel cactus fruit. Cleaver? No. Dynamite? Yes. Cool. Fuck you. No, fuck you. Line, what did that say? E. Why do I keep forgetting that's E? Round. Cowboy repeater. Dirty water. Fork and knife. Scotch. Scrap electronics. Squirrel stew. Whiskey? Purified water, squirrel stew. And a super stim, because, like, damn. I'm basically dying. What's in here?
Hey!
What the? Oof! Nope. Nope. Bug Stomper. Oh, shit. Nothing? Woo! Dead prospector. Gauge. Cool. Bottle caps. Cool. All right. Does that help? Guess I'll take shit for the sole purpose of trying to sell it later. Guns and bullets. Empty. All right. Oh, I see a nice statue over there. Nice. Got him. Where am I going? Still going that way. One bottle cap. Two bottle cap. Three bottle cap. That's a problem. Yeah, that's a problem. Am I gonna die from poison? Eat that. Rats 5. I'll take that. Guns and bullets. I'll read that. Codename. This game has all of the bugs. Yes, it does. What's up, codename Titten Zebra? This game does have all the bugs, and I just killed a few. And I leveled up again. Nice. Look at my beautiful, beautiful skills. Look how horrible I have aligned this character. I hope you enjoy it. It is a thing of beauty. 10 skill points. Should we go melee weapons more?
I got the name right? That's the first one? Hell yeah! Tit and Zebra. You start with the tits, end with Zebra. Hell yeah. What should I do better? Unarmed... speech. I mean, we could get speech up to 70. We can get melee up to 80. I'm thinking maybe we just start maxing that out. Speech is OP. It really is. I am very charismatic, but I'm also kind of a dummy. So, melee weapons. What do we got? What do we need? What do we got? We got barter. Let's get barter up to an even 28. Sounds good to me. Dirty waters run off. I desperately need meds. Cause like, what the hell is even that? Ah, rad scorpion. This is gonna kill me. This encounter is gonna kill me. Okay. Fallout New Vegas challenge at the moment. You're playing as Michael Myers and you can't talk to anyone and it sucks. Damn. Yeah, that's less than ideal. Oh, are you stuck? Speaking of bugs, Kersplatch. Oh. There we go. Kersplatch. Got him. Playing as Michael Myers. Jeez. I don't know why my sound is all funked up, though. Oh, shit! Oof. Nice. Only the kitchen knife, repair jumpsuit, and you can't engage into dialogue except yes men. Okay. That is interesting. Cactus fruit wore off. Yeah, I bet it did. It'll quench ya. It's the quenchiest. It's horror. Hello, I need help. Somebody save me. Are you the person I need? No. Are you the person I need? Who's the person I need? Hello? Ah, yes, indeed, in here. Can't do any quests and only gain XP through killing folks. Uh-oh. Major Knight.
Caravan, citizen, pilgrim.
Ooh, career? What?
Just need something for the log. If you're looking...
You didn't tell me your name. Confirmed bachelor!
Oh, nice. Must not be
BOS
around.
Would be hard, but no.
If so... doesn't do to get too friendly.
Brotherhood of Steel. What's wrong with asking your name?
This isn't the Republic. Oddly enough, Legion's a little more forgiving about friends. Out here, it's not as accepted. Not that I mind being friends. It's just being open about it in the outpost. Well, I have to work here.
Mm-hmm.
Now, wait a minute. Republic's a sight better than other alternatives.
All right.
Women serving here after all. The rest, well, might take some
Johnny
time.
Guitar.
And they're more accepting back west, like I said. In the meantime, if you need something repaired, let me know. I can sign the work order.
Okay.
As long as caps change hands, I can put them back in yours.
Hmm. Oh boy. Repair all. I only have 100 caps. Yeah, you need my body repaired. My body? Bumper sword. So far, the broad machete is just my... That didn't take any caps from me? Yeah, yeah. Bump. Is he letting me do this for free? Did he? I see.
Prince.
Oh, he has 1,000.
These units are stationed up there. We're having problems with some of the NCRCF convicts. What can I help you with?
Promising better days. Hayes is undermanned and is risen.
I'd like to help. We can't spare any more units. We have to maintain a minimum headcount.
Orders come from the West. Barter! Having Prim and the traitor under NCO would help the West.
Ooh. I see the wisdom in that. I'll radio for a unit to head up to Prim and offer some additional support.
Noice. I talked about Prim. One of the captains is looking for a pardon so we can protect Prim.
One of the powder gangers? They've been nothing but trouble for us. Why would we want one of them anywhere in an official capacity?
Sims is almost up and he isn't tied to the path. Woo! I'm just talking my ass off here!
If his sentence was closing up, I can see about getting him pardoned. Prim is important to our trade up from California, so having someone there owes us a favor. That couldn't hurt. Prim? It has. It was a promising trade town before. Goodbye.
Nice! Nice! Noise, noise, noise. Ain't she a beauty? Alright, I need somebody to sell me shit. Oi. Alright, I'm gonna die. You played this game before, right? Not that I spoiled stuff on accident. Yes, I have played this game before and seen it played. I don't think you spoiled anything, though. And if you did, I don't remember, so hey. All right, who's gonna sell me something? It sounds like someone wants to sell me something. Open box, empty. I saw that. I need Sunset Sarsaparilla. I need empty. Okay, good. Beer. I don't want beer. I want somebody to sell me something.
Hey.
Oh. Lacey.
New face in the outpost.
What do you have for trade?
Take a look.
Oh boy. I need... baseball bat? Oof. Nice. Bladed gauntlet. Hot. Empty syringe, energy cell, frag grenade, jack of spades, laser pistol, medex, Nuka-Cola, plasma, scotch, stimpack. Oh, God. Fuck. Yes, man, and so thought. Oh, yes, man. Yeah. Yeah, he's the house's right-hand man, right? Looks like we're getting that. Oh, I get it. What? All right, what can I sell you? Bumper sword. Case? What does that mean? Oh, it's just the casings. Got it. Dinky the T-Rex. Doctor's bag. Fixer. Flamer fuel. No. Frag mine. Be split for newcomers. It's... Oh, it's the opposite. My bad. My bad. Hockey mask. Hydra. I don't want Hydra. Long fuse. Merc outfit. Don't want it. Mercenary. Grenade rifle. Rebar club. Service rifle. Spacesuit helmet. Spiked knuckles. Stealth boy. Let's get rid of the stealth boys. I'm not going to be using those. Sturdy caravan shotgun. Here's the thing. Sturdy caravan shotgun. That's a lot of damage, but I'm not good with guns, so why even hold on to it, you know? White horse lentil? Man. I need way more money. Now can I get the stim packs from you?
Fine then.
Cool. So... Wait, I wonder, can I find a bed? Oh, wait, these were barracks, right? Can I sleep in a bed? Damn. Sleep. Yes! Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. We slept all our shit away. Nice. Now what are we gonna do? We're gonna... go back to Prim. Yes, and we're gonna have the convict do it. Here. There you are, boy. No, come back! Yo.
Thanks for getting me that pardon. Me and the boys will take good care of Prim. Don't you worry.
Goodbye.
Watch yourself.
Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Way to go. Nice. And we'll go here. Let's talk to Hayes. Because we should have gotten him the... Nope, that's the wrong place. Where is this? Nipton... Nevada Highway Patrol Station. Was that it? Crime spree? Yo! Thanks for the follow, man. Titan Zebra with the follow. Hell yeah. I'm trying to figure out, where was Lieutenant Hayes? Canyon Wreckage, NCR Correctional Facility, Prim Highway Station, Nipton? Oh. Lieutenant Hayes was in Prim? He was somewhere, and I needed to give him... I needed to give him some shit. Huh, I guess I didn't have to do it. Yeah, but where is that camp? Camp. Because that's the Mojave outpost right there. Huh. I haven't played NCR in a while. And yeah, I'm trying to find where the NCR camp is, but I think we're gonna try to do this one anyway. I just went past it? What do you mean I just went past it? Here? Over the bridge, this way? I thought it was a lot further away than this. Oh, you're right. You're absolutely right. Yep. Right there. 100% right. Are you Hayes? No, you're McGee. Hello. Hayes. Yeah?
Yeah.
What are you doing? What's...
We were sitting.
Well, I guess I can't help you, Lieutenant Hayes. Never mind. Let's do this one. You already got the pirate? Yeah, I was hoping I could do both. We're gonna go lie our way through here. Are you gonna shoost? Don't shoost me. I have to tell him that to finish the quest. Oh. Hello? Hello? Is that a vicious dog? Guard dog. Alright, he's in the back with sunglasses. You don't want a backseat game? It's hard to keep quiet. Dude, no worries about it. I very much don't mind, because 9 times out of 10, I am doing the exact opposite of what I need to be doing. What is that? Tin can? Whoop, hello. You're not wearing sunglasses. You're a mattress, not sunglasses. Sunglasses. Open sack. Yo, I'm taking that shit. Open desk. Pre-war money. You'll have to go already, though. Bed calls me. Hey, I totally get that. I'm actually gonna be ending the stream soon here anyway, so I appreciate you stopping by. Thanks for the follow. Thanks for the advice. And I hope you join another time. We stream every week. Mondays, I'm usually doing a single-player game. Tuesdays... I don't stream Wednesdays and Thursdays. I stream. I do Spellbreak with my friend Tucker on Wednesdays, and I got a group of friends that we play with on Thursdays. Lately, we've been playing The Forest. But yeah, hopefully you stop by again, and I'll see you next time. Peace out. All right, now how do I find this guy? In the back with the sunglasses. Definitely nice. Nice. Pre-war casual wear. Meta box. Lunchbox. Wait, aren't fancy lads snacks? I'm a little lad who loves berries and cream. Yo, you got sunglass. I'm gonna take a fresh apple. I'm gonna search your sack.
Hey. Hey, man.
Hey, man. Buddy, what you got?
Energy resistant, fire resistant, red Scotch vodka whiskey. One, dude, you are an alcoholic, my friend.
Who the hell are you? They bring you in to replace yeah. me? They're replacing me, aren't they?
Me take your job, cause me smarter. That's pretty accurate for my character,
damn
though.
Right you're not. God damn right. Why would they? You can't top this guy. Just what a little time? More time.
You can't keep you Fantastic, can't keep Fantastic down, for long. Down for long. What job do you have here?
What else? I'm in charge. This whole operation depends on me.
I don't think
no
that's true.
No power. Got the whole NCR suckling my teats.
I'd suckle your teats, so Mr. Fantastic.
Well, see, we're getting power because the guy running this place is fantastic. But the mirrors outside aren't aimed right, so we're running at 1% efficiency. And trouble is, most of the controls for this place... And that place has some crazy pre-war security system that the dumb shit NCR set. They want me to make it.
How I move shinies.
There's these two terminals outside. They control the mirrors. I tried fooling with them, but didn't get very far. You'd have to get them to talk to the mainframe up in the tower. Then do the... Hey.
I am now.
Well, hey, if you find yourself up at the mainframe, do yourself a favor and make... Because I get paid, that's why. Per kilowatt hour. Whatever the hell that
nice
is.
Job.
That's where the NCR wants the... But you know, you do that. Maybe I put...
Okay.
Worried? Do I... Fuck, man.
Everything. Push buttons, turn dials,
buttons,
read numbers.
I turn dials, I read numbers. Sometimes I make up little stories in my head about what the numbers mean.
Oh my god.
Like one time I imagined they were a code to get into a vault full of naked women. Man, how cool would that
I'd
be?
I'd be pretty good.
No, man. I know exactly what I'm doing. I just don't know what effect it's going to have. Over there controls power in this building. That station has readouts on the computer. That big knob there makes a crazy noise. Sparks come out of that slot if you put stuff in it. And I'm learning more.
If you put stuff in it.
It was easy, man. They were going door to door asking if anyone... They asked me if I knew anything about power plants. I said as much as anyone I had ever met. They asked me how well I understood theoretical physics. I said I had a theoretical degree in physics. They said, welcome aboard.
Goodbye.
Here. You want this.
Cool. Let's take a good save here. Nice. All right, I think we're gonna end it here though. We got a good starting point next time. We're just trying to get 2,000 caps to get into the strip and confront Benny. And then I should be able to just talk to him right away because my speech is fucking high. So we might be able to end this as soon as I get 2,000 caps, not sure. But that will be the goal for next time. Right now, what are we gonna do? We are gonna raid one of our good friends, Kahi Ninja. He is playing Fall Guys. He's playing Fall Guys Ultimate Knockout with some other friends, probably Ryan and Dan. So enjoy watching him and peace out. Have a good time. I'll see you Wednesday. Bye.